Hi, this is Tutor Nick P, and this is Lesson 65. Today we're going to look at the difference between duplicate and replicate. Okay, obviously they can be similar. Okay, let's look at duplicate first. To duplicate means to produce an exact copy. Yeah, that's one of the things about duplicate, is that's what's always pretty much implied, that it's almost an exact double, it's an exact duplicate of something. Or to repeat or equal exactly. So let's take a look at the first example. This is just a duplicate photocopy. Do you have the original? Yeah, especially with photocopies, that definitely we would use duplicate. That's exactly 100% the same, so it's a duplicate. Number two, toy is a mass-produced item. Each one is a duplicate of the others. Yes, they're made with the same material. They come out of the assembly line exactly, all looking the same. That's perfect for duplicate. Okay, number two. He only bowled a perfect score of 300 in bowling once. He was never able to duplicate that achievement. Yeah, he was never able to bowl exactly 300 again, so he was never able to duplicate it. Okay, let's look at replicate. To try to create a thing or action again at a different time, place, or for a different purpose. It is meant to be similar, but not exact, or at least it doesn't have to be exact. All right, let's take a look at some examples. In order to verify the results of that scientific experiment, other scientists must be able to replicate his results. Yeah, they say that we especially use replicate usually with scientific experiments. You know, of course you need to do this to keep the scientists honest, make sure that it's possible to, you know, kind of copy their previous experiment. But of course, you will be in a different place, and even though you might be using the same types of materials, it'll probably be slightly different. So it won't be 100% exactly the same, but it is quite similar. And you need to come up with pretty very similar results in order to verify that it's correct. All right, let's look at number two. It seems like the designers of the Tokyo Tower were trying to replicate the Eiffel Tower in Paris. Their design is quite similar. Yeah, it's similar, but you know, it's a different color. I think the height is different. So again, you would use replicate here. And like they say, some people say that you should think of duplicate like a double, like you're trying to make an exact double, and replicate kind of like a replica. You know, we often see replicas of artwork, and sometimes the original one could be life size, but maybe the replica might be half the size, or might be like a little statue that's sold in a souvenir shop. We call that a replica, you know, just like the Eiffel Tower in Paris. Maybe in the Paris tourist shops, they're selling little small ones that are only like, you know, 1 foot high or something like that. Yeah, that would be a replica. So think of it in that sense. And then you could probably distinguish more between when we would use duplicate and when we would use replicate. Okay, I hope that helps. I hope it clarifies more, so that you're able to feel out which way would be, which of these two words would be more proper to use in which situation. Thank you for your time. Bye-bye.